Hello everyone, my name is Satpreet Singh and today I am discuss a topic on logic probe. So what is probe? While most rational tests are controlled by the circuit under test, a few gadgets use batteries. They can utilized on either TTL called transistor rational or CMOS, reciprocal metal oxide semiconductor. Rational coordinated circuit gadgets, for example 7-0-0 arrangement, 4-0-0 arrangement and more up-to-date rational families that help comparative voltages. Most present-day rational tests commonly have at least one LEDs on the body of the test. A LED to demonstrate a high, one rational state, a LED to demonstrate a low, zero rational state. So here is the circuit for logic probes. First it will go to VDD through the resistors and ICs, then it will be high current. So it's basically all about the circuit for the logic probe. And what's the working of schematic logic probe? A logic probe is a very useful tool for working with digital logic circuits. It indicates high and low logic state by means of LEDs, giving you visual indication only if the voltage level are appropriate for each state. Here is a schematic diagram for a logic probe built using comparators. Each comparator has a threshold and adjustment potentiometer so that it may be set to indicate its respective logic state. Only if the signal voltage is well within the range stated by the logic manufacturer. Alenco LP9000/625 logic probe and pulsar. 2-in-1 logic probe and pulsar simplifies troubleshooting and analyzing digital circuit. Frequency response 50 MHz. Detectable pulse width 10 ns/s. Ideal for use in labs, service shops, school, home and industry. It's almost of $44 in Canadian and free shipping. Wire tracer and circuit tester with RJ11 plug and alligator chips. Identification of telephone tip and ring lines. Detection of line condition, clear, busy or ringing. Tone made to trace electrical wires without damaging insulation. Count mode to check for short and open circuit. Adjustable sensitivity for differentiating wires in close proximity. 1-year warranty. Thank you. That's all about this.